guys, it's Stray Dogs here, bringing you another... Yeah, who is it?
Hey, it's Bobby. Hey, man, I was wondering if I could come in and ask you some questions.
Oh, yeah, come on in, man, come on in.
Yeah, man, I wanted to film you and ask you some questions for our paper. Is that cool?
Well, I mean, I was in the middle of recording a video, but, I mean, I guess you could ask me some questions. Sure, why not, man? Go ahead.
So, why do you do YouTube?
Why do I do YouTube? Well, Bobby, man, to be honest with you, bro, I just love editing. I love doing YouTube videos. You know, I love making my videos funny. I love entertaining everyone who likes watching my videos. I like to make people laugh, man. That's really all it is. I love doing like graphics and I love editing my videos into a way to where everyone who's watching my videos, they're right there with me. It's like they're in my room, they're at my computer desk watching everything that's happening. You know what I mean? But yeah, man, like I said, man, why do I do YouTube is simply because it's my passion and I love making people happy and making people laugh. That's why I do YouTube.
All right, that's cool. What is your favorite game to play?
My favorite game to play. That is a tough one, man. Well, I'm going to have to go with... it's tough because, you know, usually I play like Lords Mobile, Castle Clash. But other than that, I play Xbox and PlayStation as well, like Call of Duty. Been playing that for a long time. But I'm going to be completely honest with you. My all-time favorite game, even though I do not play it anymore, was Halo 3 for the Xbox 360, man. Halo 3, by far, was the best game ever, man. It was great.
I was just curious. Have you seen that Thief Dogs guy lately?
Have I seen Thief Dogs lately? Man, the last time I seen him, he was trying to take my desk. He was literally trying to take my desk, man. I promise, man. He was I walked in, and he had a drill trying to take my desk apart and was going to steal it. And then he jumped out my window. He ran out the window and jumped out and took off running. I don't know where. I haven't seen him since. I don't know, man. So, no, I haven't seen him, man. I haven't.
Okay. Do you read every comment on your channel?
Do I read every comment on my YouTube channel? Man, dude, I read every single comment, believe it or not. There's a lot of times it might take me a little while to respond because I'm really busy. But believe it or not, everybody who comments, I read every one of them. If you think I don't, I do. I'm telling you, man. I read every single comment.
Wow, Strydog, that's pretty cool, man. Okay, so can you juggle?
Can I juggle? Man, you would. Please, you know me. I can do it. I can juggle. Let's go. I got some baseballs right here, bro. I'm about to show you I can juggle. Look. Oh, that didn't count. Right here. Let's... Ow. Then I hit my elbow. That didn't count either, Bobby. Give me one more chance. Boom. 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 Ah. Bah.
All right. Next question. By some chance, do you have any apple juice?
Do I have any apple juice? Yeah. I think so. Yeah, I got apple juice right here. Here you go.
Thank you so much, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, so when is your next giveaway?
My next giveaway. Dude, I got so much in store. Like, I'm thinking about like expanding my giveaways. Not just for Castle Clash, but I want to do something more than just Castle Clash giveaways, man. I want to do, like, maybe even some apparel. Like, some Strydox apparel or something, or some type of clothing to give away to everyone who watches, or gift cards. Man, I got so much in mind. It's going to be crazy, man. It's going to be crazy. So I'm excited for what's to come.
Oh, wow. Okay. That's apparel and stuff. That's awesome. That's awesome, Strydox. By some chance, am I able to sit in your chair?
That is... Dude, no, man. You can't sit in my chair, bro. I'm the only one who sits in my chair, so that's a kind of a weird question.
Oh my god, who is calling me? Give me 1 second, please. Hello?
Yo, what's up, Deep Docs?
Hey, what's going on, man?
Wait, what?
gets away. Oh.
That's gonna do it for today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed that video. I really hope y'all did. I really hope y'all did, man. I don't know how Deep Dogs always gets in here. He always tries to take apple juice. This time he actually got away with it, man. What the heck? I don't know how he even did this. He's so clever. He is so freaking clever, man. I don't know. If he comes back, bro, I'm taking him out. I'm taking him out. But thank y'all so much for watching, bro. Thank y'all so much. If y'all want to see some Castle Clash Lords Mobile play, go follow my second channel down in the description below, because I'll be uploading on that as well. Let's go, baby. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. This is Strydox here. Thank y'all so much for watching. Never forget, guys, positivity attracts positivity. Stryd fam for life. And I'll see y'all later. Peace.
I'm not gonna
intelligent,
lie.
Intelligent, meaning magic. That's not your best bet, but again, this is for this guy. Pretty much for...